anymore. What is up, the world? Your friendly neighborhood Slip Gator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things. Yeah, you tell, man. Yeah, I'm starting to poop train. Doing stuff and things, playing some Ark Survival of All Peeps. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a really good day. And today, we got a bunch of stuff and things that we're going to get done. Me and Mazion are going to be hanging out today. My brother, my Earl brother. We were talking about building a new community building over here. But I don't know if you guys are aware, there's going to be an update to Ark pretty soon that's going to add biomes. So over by Red Tower, all up in that area, I do believe it's going to be the snow biome. All along the edges of some of the rivers around here, there's going to be a new swamp biome. But another part of the place that's going to be a swamp biome is right around this lake. Now, unfortunately, look, all the buildings are loading in. Thank you, server. So unfortunately for us, that means that I'm afraid, even though only the around the lake area is supposed to be changed, I'm afraid that we might have more stuff and things changed. So we were going to destroy this building and build like a bigger thing and take the wall out and do all this stuff, this big project. But what we're going to do, unfortunately, is put that on hold. Somebody left the door open. We're saving the server from Alpha T-Rex and Cardinal attacks. So yeah, guys, so we're not going to be doing that today. Land, you nailed it. Good job, buddy. So let me put my stuff and things back on. Oh, wait. Oh, I got to stop and say thank you guys so much for all your support on the Ark videos, your continued support. You guys are absolutely unbelievable and continue to be on a daily basis. If you guys like the video, don't forget to smash that like button for me. If you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe for more Ark stuff and things and other stuff and things. But the first thing I thought, you know, one of the things I was taking a look at, I was over by the base over there. We've got a lot of frame lag because there's a lot of dinos over there still. We moved some of them. Mazion actually, I think, moved a bunch of the stegos over from this area to the kibble farm. So thanks to Maz for doing that for us. But I decided to move some of my guys out of the area just four, but at least we'll make a little bit of a difference. We got John Deere, Headbutt Head. Remember this guy from way back in the day, Wayne Pigman, our scorpion. And Lost Kitty was actually a cat. You guys didn't see this. All the guys went out one day and did a big, huge saber-tooth taming, and they had this extra saber-tooth, and Zul'jin gave it to me. So we gotta say thanks to Zul'jin. Let me turn names off. Gotta say thanks so much to Zul'jin for that. But you know what we gotta do, guys? We gotta paint these guys, man. We gotta make them slip-gatory. Why wouldn't we? So that's what we're gonna start off doing today. I'm gonna paint all of these guys. I got a bunch of dye made up. I just went over and made a bunch up, and I think I actually have... No, I grabbed all of that. So we have all the dye stuff and things right here, but we're going to start off painting these guys and make them bluish. I will be our bees, peeps. Witness in all its glory, the new and improved stuff and things. The new and improved saber tooth. Let's take him down here so you can see He's got a Slipgate tramp stamp on his butt area right there. I didn't get any stamps on the scorpion. He was not super easy to paint. And you can't really see, but all of his legs are painted white. Like his feet, he's got white feet. But he turned out pretty cool. I gave him white arms. Those look like little people arms. But you can see, it's tough to paint these guys. But still came out pretty cool. And I gave him a white stinger thingy-doodler over there. Headbutt head. He's got like some little blue, like angry lines on his eyeballs there. And he got blue glasses. I did all the stuff and things too. Oh man, he's got a big white line on the side of him. That's no bueno. No, that's bad. How did that even happen, buddy? Why didn't you let me know? That was a thing. I'll come over and fix it up for you. There. Nail the ace that can't be stopped. All right. So we got headbutt head. And then we gave him like a white line down the back right here. And then we got John Deere with all of his white horns. Oh, yeah. Show it off, man. He's got a white Slipgate tramp stamp. There's a little bit of... He's got some black butt action going on over there. We can fix that up in a second. This... Stuff, you know, I don't know if you guys have tried painting these guys before. They're not necessarily super easy. Like, as you can see here, it's difficult to even see where it is that you made a mistake. Because kind of like it blends in with the shadows, so to speak. There's another little butt spot right there. A little butt spot right there. All right, nailed that ace that can't be stopped. So now we got all of our guys kind of painted up. They're all bluish. They're in the bluish army now, just like a lot of you guys are. Oh, and by the way, I want to tell you guys, a huge amount of you guys went onto Twitter and posted pics of your bluish dinosaurs. It was so cool. I retweeted a bunch and favorited it a bunch. So it was really, really cool to see. Thank you guys for doing that. Every time I see one, it just makes my day. I hope that you guys like it too. And yeah, if you guys haven't already, don't forget, if you want to hang out on Twitters, it's at SL1PG8R. You can come over there and see some things as well. But today, all right, we've got our bluish army. Everything's getting much, much better. But I feel like we need something else. Now... What? There's a problem on top. I just noticed this. Why is there a problem over here? We can't have this. We can't have this. And I think there's something down there too. Oh, look at this right here. What is happening to our dinos? All right, all fixed. So anyhoozle, I was talking to Mazion today. He wanted to do some hanging out. He wants to try to find a T-Rex. I would like a Spino or a T-Rex. We're searching for possibly over level 100. And let me just go ahead, since we're here, we're going to be going to do that today. Wait, no, not there. Well, we'll put our dyes away, of course. We don't need to carry this around with us like so. We're going to grab a bunch of narcotics. If we're looking for spinos, we're going to need it. And then Thatch can go up in here, and we'll grab a little bit of food. So I'm going to go ahead and get some stuff. Oh, yeah, I built some of these, by the way. I went and got some metal cooking up. I built 3 refining forges in here and did that stuff as well. All right. So we're going to grab a couple stacks of food and meet up with Mazion, and then I'll BRBs, peeps. I'm going to count it down. Ready?
Ready.
On 3. 3. And we're back with Mazion.
What's up?
I just pooped, man. You did too.
Well.
Dude, your eyes are red. That's creepy. To get away.
Rah!
Demon spawn.
Black and red armor too. Are your eyes blue? Your
no.
Armor's all blue.
No.
Your eyes are reddish too, man.
No, man. My eyes are tiny colored eyes. Mm-hmm.
Are they amber?
They're the color of the sky and dreams and rainbows.
Okay.
Anyway, I was saying, telling my peeps beforehand, we were going to be looking for some high level stuff and things. And we were out here doing some scouting. And, oh yeah, peeps. Check it out. Can't see it. There it is. You saw it for a second. Level 100 Spino. Now, Maz, you said you already got one. You don't really need it.
I've got a pair of mate boosted awesome Spinos. I'm good.
You got super Spinos already, right?
Yeah.
All right. Well, so then let's go ahead and tame this guy up. We already were over here cooking up some stuff and things. Maz may or may not have accidentally got off his bird in midair and almost died.
I must have been at 2 health or something.
You were like 2 health when you landed?
It was at 4.8, so yeah, I must have been just almost dead.
Alright, well, I'm ready to rock, man. We're going to use the Zoolgator patented taming method, which means you're going to pick me up with Blackwing Face, and you're going to carry me not too close, but not too far away.
Where is he?
He's right below us.
Right below us. Is from here good?
You got to go a little bit closer, and you want to get it so that I can get a headshot on him, so you don't want to go towards his butt cloaca. You want to go towards his front area. A little bit lower. All right, let's try this and see what happens when we aggro him.
I can't see. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go. Is he stuck? All right, here he comes. Here he comes. Just make sure he can't bite me. This is perfect. Nailed the HDK stop.
That's how I roll.
This is how we do it, man. So now we sit here for several minutes. And just don't, whatever you do, don't tell the arc devs about this, okay? Does that sound good?
Oh, you mean me? I thought you were telling the fans to not tell the arc devs about it. Because
no, man.
Why would I? I'm not ever going to tell the arc devs that we're awesome.
You don't tell the arc devs about this. This is our secret trick. I'm just saying, this is just between you and me and all a couple hundred thousand people that are watching this video. That's it.
That's right.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll shoot that guy in the face.
So, yeah, we're going to shoot this guy in the face for several minutes. And then we will BRB!
Back soon.
All right, be right back, peeps. And we're back. He's down. That was actually easier than I thought. That went a little bit quicker than I thought. All right, can you bring me back up to gameplay? I think he's down.
He's down. He's breathing.
I think he's down. Did we kill him?
No, he's breathing. He's got the...
How does it work? How does this game work?
Well, if he's dead, then he, like, does a ragdoll kind of weird thing, and then, like, pumps his legs and stuff, and then he maybe might do, like, three flips. I mean, you never know.
He does a leg pump? Is that always how it works?
No, sometimes they just fall through the world. Sometimes they turn, like, a different color, but this time he just kind of fell down, and he's breathing.
All right, so I've got some prime already, and we got some regular meat. So I'm going to go ahead and squirt the prime on him right now. Let me see here. Like so. So we got 5 minute timers on this prime. So now we just got to sit here and wait. We just got to wait, man. And that's it. Okay?
Okay, well, we'll just sit here and wait.
I'm just going to wait, I guess. You want to just wait here?
Well, we need prime, so...
We'll go get some primes and we'll get them tamed up.
Yeah, I mean, that's how things work in the art game.
You know what? I'm going to shoot this Meganora.
You are.
With a gun.
I don't have a gun yet.
Oh, I missed him! How did I miss a bug? Here we go. Nailed it, ace to KB stop. Also, I think I accidentally took my scope off my gun somewhere along the way here because I don't have it with me. So that's the thing that happened.
Whoops.
Alright, so we're just going to sit around and get him tamed up. We got plenty of narcotics, so we should be good to go there. And we'll BRB, peeps.
BRB.
And we're back. And stuff and things are about to happen.
It's almost done.
It's almost done, man. And Maz was actually nice enough to go back to the base and grab a saddle for us. Thank you very much, Mazion.
You're very welcome. I like to be helpful.
You're amazing-ing.
That's right. That's amazing.
So, and you should be... Could you eat? Eat, stupid lady. We got to think of a good name for this lady.
Yeah?
Yeah. What do you think? What do you think is a good name?
Sheba.
Sheba?
Sheba.
That's a cat name.
Is it?
Yeah. Think of another one. What's your second choice?
Toad.
You told my name. I told you with that in confidence.
I didn't know if you were trying to cue me or not.
No, I wasn't trying to cue you. Yeah, all right. Toad sounds like a great name, because that's what I'm going to name it. We're going to name this guy Toad. And not because I'm a Toad the Wet Sprocket fan, and not because I'm a Toad the Wet Sprocket hater. They're extremists, the black and white extremists. But I'm not a Toad the Wet Sprocket hater. Will you eat your food, Tina? I should name
Millions
it Tina.
Millions of peaches.
Is Tina. That Toad the Wet Sprocket?
I don't remember. Is it still the Wet Sprocket?
I don't think that's... I think that's President of the United States of America.
That is.
Yeah.
I don't remember what they did.
Kitty and my foot and I want to touch it. Oh, yeah. Tame the Spinosaurus. Let's name it. Change the name. Toad. Oh, yeah. Let's throw the saddle on this bad boy. Pfft, nailed it. Got a saddle. We're going to have to paint it up in a minute. But...
Whoa.
What do you think, man?
Got to paint it all blue?
Yeah, man. We're going to make it all bluish. So he's got... Gray. Oh, wait. Let's get out of here and check out the statistics here really quickly. Here. We'll just do it this way. 3,360 HPs, 1,260 staminas, 518 carry weight, 325% melee damage. So pretty good. Pretty good to start off with, man. I like it. Thanks for helping me out with it, dude.
Yeah, no problem. Happy to be of service, sir.
All right. So you still got, we still want to look around for something else for you. I will bring Toad. I think I'm going to bring Toad back to base. And yeah, then we're going to try to find a T-Rex from Mazion.
Do it.
Let's do it. BRBs, peeps. And we're back. This is a lovely lady raptor. Time, Alpha Raptor. Time to kill it.
Talon.
You don't even know what you're messing with, stupid raptor.
It's a blackbird and a bluebird.
Yeah, you can't get it, the bluebird.
What did the blackbird say to the bluebird?
Run!
That's what the bluebird said to the blackbird.
What are you even talking about, man?
I was making it a joke.
Wait, what is the... Okay. There's a joke in there somewhere.
I didn't get to do it because you said run!
Oh. What's the joke? Everyone's in suspense.
What did the blackbird say to the bluebird?
No one knows.
Oh, that's right. You got it. Hit the nail on that.
I killed a parasaur.
Is this raptor hurting you much? Because it's not doing much to me.
No, he's not that bad. He's not that bad. I think we got him almost down, too. He's pretty close. Oh, man, you should have seen that jump. Oh, we got him. Nailed it. He can't be stopped. Hold on a sec. Let's check his inventory out. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Every alpha that I found lately has had nothing, but then I found stuff in my inventory.
Yeah, you get some stuff. Where did gameplay go?
Right there.
Wait. Where the crap is he?
He's flying around like really fast all over the place.
Where did he go? What is he doing?
I don't know. He's following Tiny is what he says, but he's probably in that glitch where they get like super fast and fly around because they've been attacking something. Is it like this Dimorphodon? This Dimorphodon is really annoying. White. Where is it? Did it die?
I'm just watching gameplay go ape crazy. Come on, man. What? Come over here, buddy. Come over here, buddy. All right. Hey, you landed. All right. So... Do you have an industrial grill at your place?
I do have an industrial grill at my place.
Dude, I'm heading to your house so we can cook up a huge amount of cooked prime meat, man.
Let's do it.
All right, I'm doing it.
All right, folks, we found another Alpha Raptor, and it's near the epic battleground. And Tiny's up there getting ready to strike. Let's watch him go in. Bam!
Sneak attack! Ha! Denied. This guy's only level 44, man. We should be able to destroy him. Hey,
completely destroy.
Mazion.
What
did the bluebird say to the blackbird?
Run!
Why does he say run?
That's what you said. You're the bluebird. That's what you said to me the last time we found it out.
Oh. I think I get it, the joke now. It took me... I didn't get it before. Oh, yeah. Nailed it, AC can't be stopped. Let's get some prime meat. So... You were also saying, I wasn't getting this, that now when you kill the alphas, the items that they drop are squirting into your, like, dino inventory?
It seems to be. Whichever animal kills it.
Kills it. So did you get stuff that time? Because I got the prime meat, but I didn't get any stuff.
I don't think I got any stuff. I had a bunch of junk on me before, and I looked, and I don't have anything. No.
Oh, okay. So I got some really funny stuff. I got an apprentice simple pistol. I got some apprentice cloth gloves. Baller, and I got nice. a journeyman hide shirt.
Ooh, you can give that to Z.
I think didn't you give him journeyman hide already?
I gave him a journeyman hide pants.
Oh, nice, man! He'll have like a full set. And we went back to Maz's base already and cooked up a bunch of the prime meat. And I talked about this before in videos. Like, this is really the best way to get tons and tons of cooked prime, so you can make kibble. Where's our? There it is. So I'm going to head back over to your place again, man, and we're going to use your industrial grill. I don't have one yet.
Let's do it.
So, just going to come over here, land ever so gently. Ah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Get punched, gameplay. I'm just going to grab Agass. And we've already got, what is it? I got 70 in there now, dude.
Wow.
So we'll just go ahead and transfer the rest of these over. I wish, yeah, it's going to be, I'm going to have to do it one at a time. Or what else, what all do I have on here? Oh, you know what? Take all from inventory. Nailed it. There we go. And then I'll just start dropping them in here. And then do you have like preserving bins and oil and stuff like that you can make jerky with?
Yeah, I've got preserving bin in here that has 44 prime on it already.
Oh, nice. You have 44 prime.
Cooked.
Cooked prime meat or prime meat jerky?
Cooked prime meat, and there's some prime meat. No, there's some regular meat jerky in there. No, I need some oil.
Okay. Well, I have a couple preserving bins. We could probably set that up. We've been looking around for another T-Rex and haven't been able to find anything.
We've been finding a bunch of junk is what we've been finding.
Yeah, a bunch of low-level stuff. And it's so tough in Ark. I've talked about that before where, like, you can't... It's just not a way that you can just say, like, necessarily, like, today we're doing this. You can try, but Ark is a fickle mistress. Dude, we have so much cooked prime meat now. This is crazy. We're rich!
It's amazing!
We're rich, man!
Rich in prime meat.
Yeah, actually, I'll tell you what. I'm going to pull your meat out of here so I can fit more of the prime in to cook it faster.
Sure.
All right, so you want to continue to look? We might as well do another couple passes for a T-Rex and see what we can find.
Yeah, let's find something tame at least.
All right, let's do something. More BRBs, peeps.
Hey, Slipgator.
Hey, what?
I found another alpha.
Is it the third alpha raptor of the day?
Yep.
I'm going in. I killed it. No, wait. Oh, he's got like a whole band of brothers.
Yeah, he's the leader of the pack.
He's got a whole thing of his buddies. Oh, one of those guys is 104.
He's dead now. Could have tamed that.
Dude, we're going to have so much prime meat jerky. It's ridiculous.
Dodicorous?
It's redodicorous.
Redodicorous.
Are you getting hurt there, buddy?
Nope.
Now, this one is lower level, right? Like 40-something-something?
I don't even remember.
I think you said he was like 44 or something like that. Oh, yeah. He
did. I got nothing. Oh, you ate his body.
I ate all of his prime meats, man.
Did you get things?
All right, hold on. I got a journeyman metal pick. I already have one of those, but you can have that, dude.
Thanks.
I got an apprentice short bow and primitive hide pants.
Apprentice short bow is pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's just a regular bow. And then all this prime meat. So we got to go. Oh, yeah.
Got another level on Blackwing Face.
Oh, yeah. Wait. I got another level too, I think. I'm up. Oh, wait. No, I didn't.
214.
Oh, I got a level.
Ooh.
Personally. Sweet. All right. So we got to cook up some more of this. And BRBs. And we're back. We've been looking around for stupid T-Rexes for hours and hours, and we can't find anything high level. But we do need T-Rexes at the kibble farm. So Maz said,
"Do whatever. Let's tame it for the kibble farm.
We'll just do some tame for the kibble farm for the community." So this guy, this Rex right here, is a level 16. So it should be pretty easy to down using the patented Zulgator taming method, of course. Making it super easy. You know what would be really unfortunate to happen to you right now?
If it ate my face?
Pooped right on your mouth.
And I'm looking right at its cloaca.
You are. You're right there, man. Does it smell or is it like minty fresh or what do you think?
I'm smelling what the Argentavis is cooking.
Are you smelling what the Argentavis is cooking?
That's right.
So, all right. So we're going to down this guy. Tame him up, and was this a male or a female?
This is a male.
All right, so we're going to tame this guy up, and then we'll look for a lady to match it. And then we'll be our beast peeps. And we're back. We found the other Rex. Wait, where'd it go?
It's over there on your left.
Oh, there it is. And we got the other Rex for the kibble farm ready to rock and roll. Mazion, shoot in the face, man.
Oh, it's face. Okay. Face turned around.
Hopefully it's not too... Don't let it bite you. Smiling.
He'll smile.
He's smiling at you. He likes you.
It's a girl.
She likes you. Are you shooting
it? He's pretty.
I am shooting it. I'm going to shoot it right at the, on the tongue.
Shoot it in its mouth.
Yeah.
Oh, it looked like it liked it.
It is yummy.
It was like, that's the garlic. Good.
It's got fiber and thatch in it. I mean,
and then
they need...
The other guy we already got, he's across the river there. So we just got to down this guy and then bring him back to the kibble farm. And we'll have Rexes at the kibble farm now. That's going to be pretty baller, man.
Yeah, we just have a couple of more species that we need to get over there and we'll be all done.
Yeah, there's a lot. We have a lot of dinos over there now. It's pretty baller. All right, we're going to tame this guy. And then I think we just bring him over there and then we'll be our bees. Then we're back at the kibble farm. And now we got spinos, we got brontos, and we got T-Rexes here. You know what? It's getting really framey around here now. We're finally... We did what we set out to do with the kibble farm, man.
Which is lag ourselves every time that we came into this area?
Well, move all the lag somewhere else, really. That's kind of the biggest thing we wanted to do. And it definitely seems to be working. It's a little framey over here. But there's a lot of dinos here, man. There's a lot of hot dino action.
Checking butts?
We have check my butt and don't check my butt, the newest guys. Moonbeam's over here. Did you know that?
Yeah, I brought Moonbeam over here to be the first Argentavis of the kibble farm.
The first RG. All right. Well, cool, yeah. Man. Well, we got these guys done. We got a Spino taken care of as well. It's a pretty good day, man. Pretty good day.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out, man. It was really fun.
Yeah, we got some things done, man. Thanks for helping out.
Yeah. Happy to help.
Yeah.
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 All right.
And we're back at home base with Toad. And I had a good time hanging out with Maz. I feel bad that we didn't get a high-level T-Rex for him, but it's tough. It's so tough when you're doing stuff and things to say, like, today we're going to do this, and we're going to tame this. You can see I got some flint and stuff while I was hanging out. But, yeah, because you never know what you're going to find. We did actually end up finding a high-level Rex, but... it was on the island and on the North Island. And when I found it, I was like, oh, my God. And then I noticed that Corrales was over there and he was already eyeballing it. So he's going to actually tame that one up there. So hopefully I think his video might be up before mine. So maybe, I don't know, maybe possible sneak peek into the life of Corrales. But before we go today, I just felt like this video is not going to be complete unless we made Toad bluish. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to bluish eyes him, and then I'll be our bees, peeps. Let's do this, Blue! Become blue! Where are you? Oh, wow. Oh, there we go. And we're back, and as a new day dawns, you can see the stuff and things that we did. We can't really get the pink out of him, no matter what we do. I think some of that pink is from the light of the rising sun, but some of that pink's on him, too. So we can't really get all the pink out of him. So you can see some of it's like the sunlight over there. What are you doing to me, gameplay? You're killing it, man. Oh, you know what I gotta do to this guy, too? We gotta change his name to Bracket S Toad. Bracket S Toad, the newest thing. And he's level 150. It's pretty BA to start off with. We got a slip gator symbol on there. I did his fins in white. I did his crest in white and some of the stuff like on top of his head. And then I did some of his teeth white, too. You can see some of them I got to be white and some of them are blue. They came out pretty good. What's up, Toad? It's nice to meet you, man. So he's gonna be our new guy. Doing stuff and things. He looks pretty good. But that's going to be it for today, ladies and gentle peeps. I had a great time hanging out.